Dilation of the frontal aperture in 3, 2, 1.